Good. Probably gonna use energy this run and do the thing. Do a lot of the things. Gonna be a long one. Peace out. Look, I'm losing my voice. I have no job requests. No problem. Special.
俺が相手になろう。ナイ。ぶっ飛ばされたいようだな。
Alright, that should have got it.
Yes! Messi da Messi!
Generic, do a shitload of shit. Alright, it's probably gonna be two separate ones, one for the rising KO and one for the not getting fucked up. I did order a new mouse. I did do that after the last video. I remember to do that.
Oh,
that was quick.
ここからくれ。見せてやるぜ。俺の全力を絶対に撃たんぞ。
Fail on purpose. I could do a rising rush. There we go. Perfect. I mean, pretty far from perfect, but good enough. Need to land some strike skill. Did a thing. Wow. I suck. I got another special. Good. Waited.
飯だ飯。
I didn't even get the switches? Shit. I didn't even get the special move. I suck.
こうなってしまったら前ほど優しくはな。
Trying to swap. Didn't work. That worked. You doing, cat? Now let's do it without being bad. Oh, I'm maxed out Krillin, it's alright. Little lost the XP. What need to go wrong? Maxed out Goku too. Need some Yamchas. Need to get him some friendship unlocks. I mean, I have used him in every fight pretty much. Not like I'm not trying. I am not focusing though. That was almost bad. Stomp real quick with just the Yamchas.
Saiyajin nano ka? ぶっ飛ばされたいようだな。遊びはこれまでだ。
And then limits. Alright, one more time without the failure. I mean, I am still bringing Yamcha. Not what I meant. Oh no, I'm not gonna bring it.
Hey! 本当の戦いはこれからだ。
Done. Purple and green. Purple. Not sure I need a green. Also I need the warrior.
お遊びはここまでです。さて、うわぁ！やっ！やっ！やっ！やっ！やっ！やっ！やっ！やっ！
ゴミね！
あーびめっ！や
っ！さて、さて、さてと、
やっ！やっ！や
っ！地獄以上の恐怖を差し上げましょう。しゃ
っ！絶対に撃たそう！
やっ！やっ！
That was overkill. Could have saved for another form. Alright. Ah, switches. Shit. Only thing I didn't do. At least this will be easy.
Scoochie wa hune no aru yatsu.
Kotte! Seibutsu ga! Yeah!
やってやる。
kill.
そろそろ諦めなさい。
I think that card. Oh, now. Ellen. Frieza. Need a Krillin and a Frieza in this party. I already have a Frieza. Be Krillin. Oh, hey. What the fuck are you doing? Inability with Krillin, special with Goku. Of course, the one that wants me to use with Goku is me now. Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck you again. fuck? How do you do it twice? Are you fucking kidding me? Well, shit. Okay, he counters all the things that the computer normally does not counter at all. I did not realize that until it's too late. Right, the final Nappa did the same thing. Should have saw it coming. Careful, that fucking Frieza. He plays like a person. Strong. This one too. Alright, time for a different tactic on the next round. First.
でか。ああ。どやべ。決まった。どやべ。せま。だが、だが。 ナさせないぞ。ど
っ、うん、あっ、この生物が。
よし、やってやるぞ。
おっ、よし、あがれ。うん、
どっ、そりゃ。だりゃりゃりゃりゃ。
こっから、
おらららら。
まったく、今日イライラさせるのが。
見せてやるぜ。
修行の成果を見せてやる。
She totally hit him first. Sometimes the visuals and what actually are happening do not match up. Huh? That sucks. Again. Really try to unlock this Krillin. Something, I need to do something to power up. Kind of languishing where I am right now. No, goddammit, I switched to Goku before I did that. Really? Getting beat up by Krillin now? Come on. I suck. That's demotivating. Hungry. So I might stop, take a break, take a amount of energy in. Yeah, I'll get one. First I'll collect my missions and talk with my characters, then I'll do this last energy, and then I'll go make something to eat. If I can't get good, I'll just make my character stronger. That's my thinking. I think I prefer this Goku. He's the fast one. Feel bad getting this Goku and the other one's supposed to be the one that's useful because of his boost power. Better enough to grab one. Urge it. No. I don't care about selling at this moment. and the double mouse click thing is really driving me crazy. Doesn't matter so much in battle because I use the keyboard, but still annoying as fuck. A mess. Probably something I accidentally double clicked. And worse. Oh, that's why he can move so fast, because he also hurts himself. See? Glad I read before I invested. The double-edged sword type. Okay. He makes Saiyan stronger. That's what he does. Fine. I'm gonna go with the viral heart disease one. He's fast, at least. He's good for at least storyline shit. He might not be great for PvP, but I'm gonna at least leave him in the party for the fight I'm doing. I don't know about actually leveling him up. Maybe instead of dicking around trying to get achievement things, I should just focus on winning and bring Vegeta. Probably what I should do. Not what I'm doing, clearly. I already hit the go button. Should be doing is going after Krillin's little ball things. We're focusing on a red person since it's a red orb day. And why are you swapping him in? Ready? Not sure why his is first, but sure. Thanks for coming into it. My job a lot easier. That's fucking close. We've got all kinds of shit for that though. Pretty much everything except the Frieza one. Gonna be hard to get. No harder than that, I guess. Alright, well, at least I'm ending on that. Take a break, get something to eat, come back and do more.